Welcome back. An art project helping reintegrate Indigenous inmates into society is also giving them an opportunity to reconnect with their cultural heritage. By building their confidence through art, the project allows them to rehabilitate and break the path to prison.
Raymond Young's journey through prison changed him.
I was messed up. My life at that point in time was heading, you know, downhill. It pushed me to a point there where I needed to make some really, you know, big decisions in my life.
So he turned to art, and it became his therapy.
It takes you out of prison, so to speak. You know, you're there in a body form, of course, but spiritually, you know, you have that connection with, you know, your ancestors.
He lights up when talking about his work, and it's something that Torch Project's Kent Morris wants to see in others. Through the Indigenous Arts in Prisons and Community program, he gives inmates and parolees the opportunity to create new pathways.
The paintings represent their journey and wanting to find connection back to the community and back to their family, and that's where the cultural strengthening and cultural focus of the program comes into play.
The program aims to break the cycle that creates an over-representation of Indigenous people in the prison system.
It's quite sad. A lot of the lads have gone out, been released, and within, you know, a couple of weeks or so, they're back in. With this program, I believe it's going to be a good stepping stone for them.
More than 100 works from 88 participants make up the confined exhibition, each painting representing an individual story. Dennis Thorpe learned of the program on parole.
One of the main reasons I wanted to get involved with it was to sort of like find my connection, where I come from, because it's like culture is like a jigsaw puzzle. You've got to put it all together.
To find the missing pieces, he put brush to canvas.
It's a representation for myself to find my identity, and it's a representation for other people too, well, to ask me about my tribe or where I come from.
The process behind creating their artwork helps the participants build their confidence, and it's that newfound self-esteem that allows them to further their rehabilitation by entering new programs.
Repetitive behaviour that can lead to recidivism has been broken through that sense of being able to find a new way forward and not going back to old behaviour.
Raymond Young is the ultimate success story. The National Gallery Victoria now plans to add his art to its exhibition.
It's been one hell of a ride, here I am today.
Sarah Arbo in Melbourne for NITV News.